guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So like you can probably already tell by the title of the video, in today's video I'm gonna be showing you guys a super cute makeup look that is perfect for the rainy season. So I'm sure you guys have seen the male gaze versus female gaze makeup looks going around all over the internet, and I thought I would recreate a mixture of the two, something which is just as soft and feminine as the male gaze and that is just as sultry, as siren looking as the female gaze one. So this is what I came up with, and the products that I used are all from Amazon and they are all perfect for the rainy season. Most of them or all of them are waterproof, so these products are going to be very useful to you for the season. They are all under 600 or 700 rupees. I will mention the budget on the thumbnail and on the caption so y'all will know. And they are all from Faces Canada, L'Oreal, My Glam, Rene. So they are all very affordable Indian brands. So if that is something that interests you, without wasting any further time, let's get into the video. But again, before we do that, I have to remind you guys to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed this particular video. And if you like my videos in general, consider subscribing to my channel. So yeah, let's get into the video now. Starting off with the Just Herbs Concealer. This one comes with a doe foot applicator, and on the top of the cap there is also a sponge that you can use to apply the concealer on your face. I really like this concealer but as I've already told you guys before, the color range in this one is very poor. The shades are way too light for Indian skin tone, but the light shade will go well with the look I'm creating today. I have already moisturized my face before and have applied a dark shade of concealer to color correct my dark circles, and then I'll go ahead with the Just Herbs concealer. Since it's the rainy season, I want to give my makeup a stronger grip, and therefore I'm going to be using the primer from Faces Canada. This is like a strobe cream. It adds a lot of shine to my look and also helps my makeup last longer. Next, I'm gonna go in with this eyeshadow palette from Just Herbs. This is their day palette, and thus it has very light shades that you can wear during the daytime. First, I'm gonna go in with this light brown shade and apply it all across my eyelid, and then I'm gonna go ahead with this darker brown shade and apply it at the very end corners of my creases and form a wing like that. Next up, I'm going to be using this foundation stick from Rene. I really like this product because it gives me a very glowy, dewy base look. I'm going to apply it and blend it in. It's a very soft foundation stick that will give me a very natural look, which will do really well for a soft male gaze makeup that will contrast with the very white under eye that goes amazingly with a female gaze siren makeup look. Now for the blush, I'm going in with an orange blush. This one is from Rene Cosmetics as well. This is one of my most favorite blushes. I love the texture of this blush. It blends in super easily and gives me a very natural looking look. And this blush shade goes really well with the eye look and really complements the natural look of the base as well. Next up is the Faces Canada highlighter. Even though this highlighter is a powder highlighter, it isn't too chalky or glittery. Which is perfect for a mixture of soft feminine and dark feminine makeup looks. Next up, I'm gonna spray the Just Herbs setting spray all over my face to set the base makeup, and then I'm gonna go ahead with the Faces Canada eyebrow pencil in a deep brown shade and apply it on my eyebrows. Brown and grey eyebrows do really well with my thick eyebrows. I only use it to fill up the empty spaces. Next up is the My Glam liquid eyeliner. This is a waterproof eyeliner, but it's not smudge proof. So if you are wet, make sure that you don't rub your eyes and the eyeliner will stay in place. I'm gonna draw two wings for a very dark feminine siren eye kind of a look. I'm gonna draw one from the outer corner of my eyes and the other one will be below the first wing. I will start drawing it from my lower eyelash and extend it outwards. Next up is the L'Oreal Paris Liquid Lipstick. I absolutely love this lipstick. It stays on for a really long time. It is waterproof, but if you have oily food, it will vanish. This is a very cute shade and it is perfect for a soft feminine kind of look. On top of the lipstick, I'm gonna add this lip gloss from My Glam. Now this becomes a very soft feminine lip look that complements the dark feminine of the eyes really well. I really love this lip gloss. It's not too sticky and there's a little bit of golden foil in it. It is a transparent lip gloss that goes really well with the look. Next, I'm gonna curl my eyelashes and use the L'Oreal Paris mascara. This is a waterproof mascara that is really hard to remove. You will definitely need an oil-based cleanser, but it is perfect for the rainy season. I absolutely love this mascara. Look at how long my lashes look after applying this. It's perfect for a look for this season. And that's the look. I'll go forward and explain it a bit. The base is very soft, feminine and natural looking, but the concealer is a light shade and adds to the dark feminine look of it. The eyeliner and the eye look entirely is very siren core, female gaze approved, while the lipstick is very soft, feminine and male gaze approved. This is one makeup look that you can wear for both day and night times. So guys, that was it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed watching it and benefited from it. If you have any other video suggestion or request, comment that down below and I will definitely make a video on that. And I will see you guys in my next. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.